So here in this question, we'll be talking about biotic factors. So biotic factors